I wonder if there's a way I can make the text speed up.
We'll be right back.
that's not good. Cool. Deadzo. That's unfortunate. Trainers inside, and then the trainer in the side room. The trainer's inside. Ah, fuck. That's a big one. Oh, I should pump up the mid shop. Magmar is going to do some work. That's not good for me. There's the Machoke. So he needs another fire energy for the Magmar. Fire energy he needed. Silvergrowl should live. I'm just gonna attack. And Electabuzz. That's weak to fighting, if I remember. So I should be able to put out my Diglett. I need to get the upgrade. I need to get a Dugtrio here. Yes. That's what I wanted. That should kill it. Boom. Okay, fight both trainers inside and then the trainer in the side room. We'll be right back. Oh, she only has one as well. Give me first. Yes. Growlithe can't attack right away, though. But I can plus power next turn. Did I put fire on that? I think I put fire on my bench one. Ugh. Well, we got lucky. I need to get another Pokemon out. Okay, so it won't be able to bite for another two turns. So I can potentially kill it. Because it didn't get another energy either. I can kill that this turn. Put it in the shop. Do that. Retreat. Bring up in the shop. Plus power. And attack for 50. And then next turn I can bring out a fire. Fight the three trainers. Okay, so now I have to go to the electric club. Fight the three basic trainers. Should save as well. Just have the Magmar, fuck. You're killing me, Pikachu. I Should switch out the Diglett. Oh my god. Because he doesn't have any. Right, that would do 40. Oh, if I was smart, I could have killed him this turn. Oh, I can. Oh, no, I can't! Fuck, I'm a stupid. And he has no more Pokemon. What? What is this bullshit? It has a resistance. Oh, I thought it had a weakness. Well, that's quite unfortunate. No, it's fucking paralyzed. Oh, it's because it was a flying Pikachu.
Huh.
has one. Have 40. Ah, oh, fuck, it's a Zapdos. I don't think that does anything because it's flying. Yeah. Do it. Yes. And I have an Eevee out, or a fucking, he has an Eevee out, I have a Machop. Don't have another Pokemon. Voltorb. Should have weakness. So, as long as I don't die this turn. Remove Growlithe and Arcanine. Add extra Magmars. Potentially Charmander, Charmeleon if you have it. Remove Machoke. Add any extra Diglett and Dugtrios. I don't have any fucking Hitmonchan. Pass him with chops. Remove Rata. Had any good trainers? Energy to 60. Oh, that's okay though. I could find a plus power. No, not yet. Thank you. that's good. I'm probably dead. No. Charmander can attack right away. That, like, explosion was quite unfortunate. That Dugtrio is enough to attack. Oh, son of a bitch. Lethal. Yeah. Okay, Shara's house. Talk to Nikki. Thank you. grass? Okay, let's go to the grass club. Fight the leader. I thought I already beat 4. But I already beat a bunch of these people. Yeah, it's fine. Paralysis this turn. Resistance! That's not cool. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to put it on the fucking Dugtrio. The fail is real. Unreal. 3 in a row. Should be game. Mm-hmm. apparently missing something. I must have missed something. I didn't fight somebody. Is the next thing here. I feel like I did all this already. I'm not gonna kill this turn so I can get the scratch next turn. Plus power. Get a Pokemon. And that's game. We'll be right back. question is, do I want to waste a card? Waste an energy? I don't think I do. Not when I don't have any other Pokemon on it. Oh god. That's a Venusaur. I would have loved the Charmeleon there. That's fine though. That would be death if it was a Charmeleon. That's okay, I can draw one. I should have took the energy off the Bulbasaur. No, that's an energy. I'm just gonna leave him out there. I can just do that. Let's just lose to Ronald as fast as possible. Thank you. fight fighting club trainer in lobby. Yeah, I already did that. Potential deck edit. If you've got great, a fucking Diglett. And that's it. A fucking Dig though. Mudslap gonna do work to these normal types? Fucking another Diglett. Wake up. Well. What's up, Angel? How are you? So that's Ken. I'm gonna not use Ember here so I can use Scratch next turn. What's my favorite Pokemon? Eevee. That's the easy answer, dude. Eevee is bug. Eevee is an awesome Pokemon. Like, it's basically a dog. Eevee is a dog. That's why Eevee is the best. Dude, not pull the Scyther yet. Save here. Double Scyther. I have two Scyther. Do I like Call of Duty? It's okay. I'm not really good at it. He didn't get another Pokemon, so I'm okay. So I can deck with only Scyther and Energy. what days do I stream? I stream not often anymore. Scyther deck. Add any new control machine you ever see. I shouldn't have gotten rid of the Scyther deck yet. Thank you. Should have brought up the Machop. Because Machop is weak to Psychic. Chansey lives for fucking ever, that's all I remember. Fucking soft build or whatever it is. Should be putting on what's it called? I should have left two. Not receive any damage. Prevent that damage after just 30 or more. So that sucks. Charmander? He's just gonna put all the fucking damage on Chansey. I can't fucking switch. I can't evolve to Charmeleon. Mime is not gonna die. Chansey is just gonna straight fucking take everything. He's got too much out right now. Just like I have to stay low, I have to deal low amounts of damage. And every time I deal one damage to it, he's just gonna fucking move it to Chansey. I think Ponyta can deal 20. I'm kind of okay with this because he should take 20 here. Yeah. fucking Alakazam's gonna rape me, though. I don't have another fucking, what's it called? I need to put way more fire in this deck. And take out... Of course, then I draw the fire. Well, I hope I don't kill myself. I'm just gonna let this Charmander die and just restart. This battle's too far gone. And anyway, he only has one more prize. This could be a fucking quick fight. He said fucking, he only has Abras. This fight's done. Fucking Chansey. No. That's a dead Diglett. No, it's not. I thought that would be a dead Diglett. Fail. There we go. Not nice. That's not good, but at least Charmander's not gonna die. I only need to knock out two. Wish I had another fucking energy in my hand. I need to draw another fire. just need to not die. Don't. I just need to not get paralyzed. And it's fucking paralyzed too. I need to switch. And use that on a fucking Magmar. Poison. Thank you. That took a while. Fuck. Okay, Water Club, Fight Trainer in bottom right. Thank you. Thunder Energy. Okay, add level 12 Pikachus. Level 40 Raichus. And Electabuzz. Balance with Thunder Energy. Fight trainer on the left. Hey, how are you?
Thank you.
Fucking hell, really. Something evolved. There we go. I should have brought the one out that doesn't have energy. That was dumb of me. That might have been wrong. Because he's going to bring out the Sea King and kill Pikachu. Yeah. It was energy removal was the right call. Gonna die anyway. I just need to kill it. Switch that one. And it won't die. He can't get a prize. He could potentially do something. Okay. Probably supposed to have way more electric stuff. fighting energy and seals. My count is still low at Articuno. Different trainers. Energy search was bad. Or rather. I did not want to self-destruct. I'm glad I went away from that. But it's good that that's an option. Probably keep Magnemite out here. I will use him to sacrifice himself when the next Pokemon comes out. Did I do the wrong move? I think I did. I did. I should have just Aurora Beam. I would have killed it. Yeah, oh well. I'll kill this Pidgey. Thank you. Nice. Exactly what I wanted. I may have already beaten Mitch. I think I've already beaten Mitch. I have. Was Mitch the fighting club dude? Yeah. This will probably kill me next turn. Oh god. Okay. recommended save between every Pokemon Dome fight, because if you lose, you have to start the dome from the start. No! Fucking hell. Really? Hit every single one of those? How the fuck would he do that? Now I get the Dewgong. Should I search for an energy search? Hopefully this misses. No whammy. Come on. Stop there. No. That's a lot of fucking damage. Seal back up. Relic will not be able to kill it. Wow. Why would he do that? He just switched out. Is it because I could have killed it? Okay, that's fine. Okay, so I need to save here. Prepare for the duel. Diary. Keep a diary. Deck. Remove water, add fighting from the floor. So fighting was... Nope, that's game. So I need to load. Is it just a Pikachu? Fucking hell. I fucking missed my Courtney split too. I feel like I need... I need more Pokemon. Don't. Give me a fighting energy. Nope. I could have energy searched. I can't energy search for my fucking... what's it called? Fighting? I'd rather put the Raichu out. That's even better. Like, now it's just protected. Nice. That's not good that he has that many. Why did he not attack? Don't take damage. I'm probably dead next turn. I should have gone all out. I should've just gone all out for the Raichu attack. Do it. Oh, come on. Minus. Come on! Give me a little bit. I'll take that. That won't do, like, anything to it. What are we going to? Because that's not working. Using a fighting psychic deck. I don't know. That's not good because they have a fucking resistance to psychic. Seriously, just... Now I got like every fucking Pokemon under the sun. And I didn't put out any. There we go. That's good. That's really good. Paralyze. Yes! Play this right away because if he drops that, what's it called? The bird Pokemon, he can kill it. Zapdos. I don't think that that could have been a more perfect draw. Don't paralyze me. You. Don't do it. Than the paralysis. Guess that'll be the game. Remove fighting, add water from before. Which was Seals and Dewgongs. I wish I had a Lapras. I Chansey. Really? That's no good. I don't want him to have a Chansey. Chansey's safe for fucking every kill. I'm gonna search for Dugong next turn. All the Dugongs are in the fucking prize zone, it looks like. The fact that there was only like one other one. Don't do it. That may be it. You got another fucking Chansey out? No. I could switch and blow up Lapras right away. I could have switched out, put the elect, what's it called in? I'm gonna leave the energy. Because this Dugong is probably gonna die. No, it's not. Sweet. Yes, I do. I should have gone for the paralyzer. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna switch it. Put Magnemite out. And then Gust of Wind. Articuno. And self-destruct. Oh, I thought it would take 80. I miscalculated that. So Electabuzz just got straight fucked up. Let's see what we got. Just go straight into another Dewgong. I think that's the one. I wouldn't have been able to kill it. Switches, Raichu, Pikachu. Not much. I need to put a full heal in here for the next time. That's bad. Should have got that Raichu. I should have got the Raichu. Anyway, next turn. Did I just win? I think I did. Did. Nice. Fight Jack, Ron, and Ronald. Okay, so we just have to fight everybody now. Okay, so I need to beat Ron and then one more guy. This will probably be a quick one. I wish she had paralyzed him, that would have been real nice. Don't do it. That's nice. Just in the nick of time. Perfect. Most of his things that are out there right now, other than this Kangaskhan, I feel like are weak to electric. I'm just gonna take it easy. I'm not gonna take any damage to myself if I don't have to. No! That was dumb of me. I had that kill. And I did that wrong. I put the energy on the other. I thought it was only three. Gotta do the cantrips from the deck out. Dragon hair. So it cannot do any damage next turn. Do any damage next turn either. Why would you put out a Magikarp? Why did he put out the Magikarp? I'm okay with it though. Give me a... No! That's some bullshit. I'm not gonna worry about killing my... I should have killed the Dratini, now that I think about it. I should have put another energy on and killed it, because he has no energy on his other cards. Same thing here. Switch out Seal. Get rid of the Lightning and an Oak. Push your energy removal. Or Dewgong. Turn, get a Dewgong and search for energy. Okay, so it's two waters. Tailwag is not going to save him very long. Like, if he only has EVs on his bench, like, I kill one a turn. anything. Sub 3. It's when I fade the white after this that the timer stops. Thanks for everybody for sticking around. I'm gonna let the credits roll and then cut stream. It's like 11 o'clock here, so I'm gonna let the credits roll so I can get a good video of it. Submit this to speedrun.com and then improve on it very quickly. That was a fun game though. Like, there wasn't too much. There's a lot of mashing. That's the only thing I can say that I didn't really enjoy about that. So I felt like I was mashing B constantly. I feel like this would be a good game to play with my keyboard instead of with a controller. Just because instead of mashing with my thumb, I can like mash with my fingers or something. Like put it on spacebar or something. And just, you know, double tap or something. I remember playing this game a ton as a kid. Actually, I think I still have my copy over there somewhere. I loved this game as a kid, because I was way into the card game. Like, the paper card game. I always feel like they did a really good job in this game of making a nice, like, I don't want to say port, but the idea of, like, getting card packs and building decks, they did a really nice job. To go back and fix my splits though. Like the route that I use, I don't do Mitch after Rick, I do Mitch way earlier. So I kind of want to break those out. I took the splits from whatever the world record was, I just used those split, like, split names, but I don't think those will wait anymore. So I can always just, like, delete all except for the last split. Splits.
That's what I'll probably do.
What I need to do is actually go back and make a save state from right after the tutorial. Because that's what, like, the actual runs do. Alright, thanks everybody for watching.